I think the hardest part of the game is going to be away from everything that you know and love. I think being out here with nothing is going to be pretty difficult. The hardest part of Survivor was the mental battle within my own head. I think I underestimated just how hard physically and mentally this game is on you, and that saw me out of the game. I think the easiest part of the game is being on a white sand beach with a beautiful ocean. It's like a dream come true. The easiest part of the game for sure was playing with amazing people, and I had so much fun at every twist and turn and every scramble. The game's been a dream to play. I think I'll miss my partner the most from being home. It's someone I'm with every day. We work together, we live together, we tell each other everything. So not having that person out here to riff off of, that's gonna be really tricky. I definitely missed my family the most from home. Coming out here gives you this wild perspective on your life, and I feel so lucky that I get to go back to my life, and it's worth way more than any prize money could be. So I just feel over the moon that I get to go and see these incredible people again and hold them tight. I want to be remembered as a big ball of energy and sunshine. I want to play this game with a positive attitude, and I think you can do that and still win. I really hope I'm remembered as a force for good out here and a positive ball of sunshine and energy. I really hope this last hurdle isn't what I'm remembered for, but I'm hoping it's a springboard that can help me help other people realize when they need to check in on themselves.